What's up with y'all? JBZ. We back at it. Got another Destiny 2 video. Today, we're going to be looking at the Prometheus Lens. Intrinsic perk reads, Prismatic Inferno fires a solar trace beam and generates a damaging heat field that grows while the weapon continues to fire. We got Chamber Compensator, Projection Fuse, then we got Flame Refraction, Itch Trait. Kills with this weapon return a fraction of the ammo used to the magazine from reserves, extending the beam's duration. Then we got a composite stock, and got some ornaments on this motherfucker, I think. Yep, I do. Oh my god, that shit is saucy as fuck. Wanna see this one? That one's pretty cool too, but whoa. This shit is hot. Wow. Can we just take a moment to admire this shit? Alright, so we in Rumble. You already know what it is. Let's see how this one does. Oh man, this thing's kinda nasty. I might have just lied, but it's alright. Bad. Stole the shit up out of that kill. Yeah. And I win. Okay. Not too bad. Prometheus Lens. Alright, well, my final verdict on the Prometheus Lens, it's alright. It's alright, but I think the Coldheart is definitely better. I mean, still, I think trace rifles don't really have a place in this meta very much, to be honest, but it's just definitely, it was fun. Again, I give it a 3 for fun, definitely a solid 2 for 1, to be honest. For competitive-wise, you're not going to really be able to compete. But in the next video, I'll probably be doing the wave splitter. So, yeah. Make sure you guys rate, comment, subscribe, share with your friends, and peace out for the next one. Bye, guys.